Hi, you. Welcome to Tomb Raider. It may or may not be Tuesday. I got it in late last week, so I'm thinking I might just give you guys an extra link of the week to say I'm sorry. let's go. I'm ducking. Let's do this, Laura. We can do this together. And there's camp. Well, that's good. Let's see if we've done. Okay, first of all, is there more salvage we can snag along the way? And I'm not seeing much. Another rope thing, so we're going to be playing Tarzan any moment. But for now, let's see what we have going on.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman.
Almost?
Shit. Listen to yourself, Laura. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
So I've been really avoiding everything about this game because I don't want to know, and I'm wondering, you know, are we going with the science, archaeology, that sort of thing? Are we going a little bit with mysticism, more like Indiana Jones, you know, Ark of the Covenant and things like that? Is there a time warp in here? Is there a goddess who's actually controlling the weather, and now this Matthias guy, you know, does he have that power? Was the whole World War II thing, you know, I mean, that's when they were playing around with atomic bombs. There was a lot of research going on at that point, and all kinds of strange things, you know, psychic warriors, all kinds of things were happening. Were they playing with the weather here? Did they manage to do that? Is this just some sort of weird bend in time? And there's a whole lot of different, you know, time zones that are kind of morphing in and out of each other. Science fiction, mythology, mysticism, magic. I have no idea, but I'm starting to wonder if there's little bits of all of them in here. So, I don't know. It's kind of cool. Anyway, let's see. Can we upgrade anything here? Gear. Okay, that's our bow has got 4 of 4. Okay. We have all kinds of things to do to our shotgun. Rifle. Like this shotgun. My shotgun is my friend. Okay, can't do that. What would that do? An alternate firing mode which concentrates the cone of pellets and gives them a longer range. That could be handy. Increased damage is always good. Not enough salvage anyway. Not enough salvage anyway. So do I wait? Okay, you know what? I don't seem to have enough salvage for anything anyhow. So we'll just forget that part and continue on. To what? Oh boy. Okay, sweetie. What do we have to look at here? We has post. We have something over there. We have a trail up there. Run and jump. Something over there in that little shack. Can I just wade? Things up there for lighting. Oops, oops, oops. Boy, I'm glad they have the big E warning here because I would never see this stuff. Those are up there. I gotta figure out how to do all this stuff for me. Oh, cool. Oh, Oh, not quite enough to be doing awesome gear updates with, but something in there. Can I just wade across here without falling down the waterfall? Okay, that's good. 300 is good for some stuff, right? Sweet. Oh, here we go. I could do one of these. Now, can we do the... I can! The ropey thing. Not with that. And what good is that going to do me to put it in? Can I light it once it gets here? Oh, no way! Awesome! I really hadn't actually expected that. That rocks. Now can I pull it into the other one? I wonder if I could have been doing that all the time with these. I never knew. Oops. I can only do it once. But now I want to rock it into the other one. Fail. So maybe I should have done the one here beside her first from the other side and no, because it wasn't lit. I don't know. Oh, wait. Can I grab that itself? No. Not fair. There's probably something really obvious right there in front of my face, but... Okay, maybe. Can I pull this one into... No. Okay. Oh well, it was just an idea.
Damn, this is the good stuff.
If you show up to the ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut you in the throat.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women at the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one. We might finally get off this rock.
Don't get excited. It always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms will never let us leave.
But what do we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
So, these guys are doing a lot of very unpleasant things, but not even necessarily because they want to be. Where was that? Up there? Down here? Right over there. I can see three of them. Ooh, there's good loots up there. How do we do that? Right. Now, maybe from this? Well, we'll see in a minute. Right now, we go swinging like Tarzan here. Nothing lasts too long. Is there any way to do this quietly? Probably not. When they're looking at each other, what are the odds? They have to come around. Okay, well, let's get one of them. A rope? Okay, not exactly what I had in mind, but you know, cool. Yeah, she is. Okay, cool. Okay, that guy's gotta go. Damn it, get down, girl. Yeah, okay. So we've got a guy I didn't know about.
Hmm.
So I can swing across there. I wonder if that'll get me there from another angle, maybe? It'd be worth checking, right? It says the girl who can't get across a rock. Actually, can I just go down here and see what's in here first? Oh, sure, why not? XP points, right? Oh, for a minute, I didn't think I could get back up. It's like, no. Oh, can I upgrade my shotgun now? Yes, something. Not enough. Improves firing rate. Reduced weapon kick. Steady the weapon. So I will be a better shot. I could do that. Firing rate. I want all of them. Yeah, I gotta take her back in other places and do some of these salvage operations so I can get better stuff. Need better stuff. Okay, let's try this and see if that brings us up to these guys in a... I can't do that! But it looks like I should be able to do that. Jump. And scoot. And shift. Yes.
You should have several drugs. Father Matthias will cut you.
Oh, this lets me get up to that place I wanted to climb to. I like the idea of shooting from up here a little bit better.
Don't get excited, it always ends the same way.
Of course, I don't have any cover. Okay, there's a guy behind here. Any chance he's gonna duck out, you know, for a drink or something? That would be awesome, cool.
Listen, brother, we all do, but it's not gonna happen. The storms will never let us know.
But what do we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump.
Okay, what's this rope thing?
Help me out here!
Damn it!
Damn it! All right. Okay, girl. This is not where you want to be shooting from, apparently. Now they know I'm here. I can't climb up there. I'm gonna have to jump. They shooting the other way and it just went past me. Oh yes, okay, bright girl. I'm not used to combat, guys. I don't even know where they're shooting from. You know what, I'm almost thinking just die and come back and try this smarter way. I don't know where they are. Okay, let's find cover. I'm not dead yet, right?
I can do that. No, you're here.
I know how to use. when you touch
me. I'm out!
There's gotta be another one. I got up. I got through this. Oh. Combat. You know, I take these courses from a place called The Great Courses, and they're online university courses from award-winning professors. And they actually have a course called The Art of War after, you know, the classic book. And I'm thinking I should take it. I'm just saying. Okay, so I can go back around the other way. I could have died there. Oh. Okay. I'm way through here. Jump. And gets caught on a rock. Yeah, I've actually been thinking about taking that course because of this game. Oh my god. Just, you know, learning about combat and how to strategize. You know, I watch, I have to jump to that. And I did it. Just like I knew what I was. Oh, come on, don't fall now. Get all cocky. I know what I was doing. And then die. Because I haven't learned that lesson yet. Oh, look, I can get more XP. And then I guess I have to go all the way back down. No shortcut, huh? Can I jump? I can jump and then drop. Oh, good. Okay. Okay, let's not die over this because, God, that would suck. what's this thing? Oh. Now what? We have a post. There must be rope. Oh god, another one of these places of doom. Okay, we need this. Oh, sparkly bits. I see shiny. There's some things, but getting to them will not be direct. Is that? Oh, so we've just come full circle. We're back down. Okay, I God, I know where I am. How freaky is that? Well, let's hope there's nobody around. God, that gun is satisfying. Whoa. Is that a bomb that's sitting there in the middle of this room?
That was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam! Sam!
Help me, Sam!
Please! Please!
So, Oh my god, where do we have to get? Oh, that's one of those bells. I thought it was a big old bomb. Now, can't we? Oh god, we're gonna get so lost in here. You know, when we've been here before and there's sort of a clear-cut way to get someplace, and then I start looking around a little bit, going, I could go over there. Oh my goodness. And I think, you know, come back for salvage. This place must have so many places to get salvage, and then you know, I can see a chest thing way over there. Another one there. There's no way I'm going to attempt jumping that though, because no. Over there I could, no. Oh, there's a rope here, so I could do, oh, from that, there's a post. If I'm on the other side, I can get back this way. Well, or we can try to save our friend before she's dead. Another jump into hell. Okay, so where do we need to be? Way over there someplace. Alrighty then. Let's take a run and dive and try to do that. I'm full. No, I want stuff. So getting down there is apparently a good idea. And we can jump.
Keep working.
Whoa, hey there. The tank's full.
Don't let it bleed out, man. That stuff is gold.
The
we
tank's
need something to hold
full.
It.
Yeah, hold on.
Let me check. Need backup.
It won't let me just blow it up. I want to just blow it up. Where are they going to be coming from? Okay, probably not that way. Oh, now it's leaking. I want to blow it up! I need like flaming arrows. That would be so cool. Is there anything else that would blow that up? Come on, let me like, oh, what's this? Red. Woo! Cool. I like my shotgun. I want more loot. Where's my... I need armor that... Not armor. Ammunition. The other A1. See, we got stuff going on here because we're still crouching in things. Shotgun parts. Awesome. We can go off that way. Down that way.
I got something for you.
Sunshine, ow. No.
She's reloading.
So, I've done the looting. Oh, I didn't blow it up this time, but I want to. It was fun. Just because you can. Does the bee have to? Okay, where's my shotgun? Do I have? Like, how do you tell how much ammunition? I got a little bit, right? Okay. Just be a little more careful this time. Okay, so this went down. It also was, there was a path to go up. Oh,
no way around. I've got to cross.
Okay, I'm gonna run back up and just see if there's any salvage up the other way, or if we have a nice, you know, something we can do the other way. Figure out where to go. I'm kind of lost. It's like, I know there's stuff in here, but where? Can I climb? Nope. I can do this, but oh, I can do this. Hurt. Not exactly what I was looking for, but oh, maybe this is? No, this is just on top instead of underneath. Okay, well, that settled that anyway. I know. Where am I supposed to be going? Well, I'm in the right direction. That helps. Okay, there's more salvage down there that I hadn't noticed. Can I just, I guess drop off this thing? Oh, ow. Fine, good girl. That water looks like it's really fast. Some of these have let me wander through, like just wade through, but I have a bad feeling about this one. Hints? Hints? No hints. Okay, well, let's just do it. Oh yeah, hold on. Oh, Okay, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Here we go. Oh, shoot it some more. Did you see that? It was like an airplane propeller. Oh, again with this. Oh. Okay, this is horrible. No. Okay, go around. No. Okay. Play. Lots of attention. Lots of attention. Lots of attention. More attention. Go way off on the other side. Can you do that? Shoot, shoot, shoot. Go way off some other way. This is really grim. Oh god. This is really grim. Okay, we got around that first one. And shoot stuff. Get around this one. We need to get way the blazes over somewhere else entirely. Shoot stuff. Shoot more stuff. I don't know. No, don't get near that. So I went that way and got it. I got that way and got it. Down the middle? Was there a middle? We need a middle. Red or rusty is going to kill me. I had to play Minecraft. It was just so much fun. Okay, there was something off to the side there. Can I have shot at that? Okay, whoa. See, no! I fell right into that. Right here. Okay, I can do this. Get around that one. Get around. Oh! Okay, so I've got a feeling that this part of the game, these devs are, you know, just things you're supposed to be aiming for because they're awesome. I mean, in terms of... No, I don't know how to get around those things. I can't make it move fast enough. Okay. Pay more attention. Pay a lot more attention. No, get it there. Get around that one. Shoot. Then what? It's all foggy. Okay, I'm pushing buttons that way as fast as I can. I go straight into it. I go the other side, I go straight into it. Phew, it's warm in here. When I went the other way, it was even worse. See? I can't go the other way. I have to go. I'm sorry. Shift. Bumped in the head and spent 3 days in bed. Am I there yet? Yeah. No kidding. Okay then. Find a base camp. Oh, that's a good idea. Okay. Get a salvage nearby. Anything I can take a deep breath and try to do? Can we go hide someplace? Give me a bush, a tree. A tree that's not trying to kill me. Oh, this poor girl. Can we climb this stuff? No. Is that dusty or cloudy? I wonder which. This is exhausting. Okay, find a base camp. Oh, let's do. No. What's happening with her? I don't have to go through all this to find a camp, do I? Because, no. Really? What is going on back there? All that misty stuff. All that misty stuff. Anybody else want to go back and find out if it's going to, like, take me into a time warp and I'll end up in some place in Japan? Maybe I'll just die, but I kind of want to see. Breathe. Or maybe it's just fumes from burning tires. What just happened? I wanted to do it again. I was up here. Sitting here playing around with you. You're in all kinds of bad shape. Shantytown. Well, isn't that just charming? I have to get through that? Well, don't tell me I have to do that to find a camp, because I don't want to do that right now. I just want a camp. And the death. Oh, we're in bad shape this time. Oh, my poor girl.
Might be some supplies on board.
Oh, on board. Oh, the helicopter. But where's a camp? I want a camp. Shotgun hearts, that's always cool. Oh, what a mess. Can we go back? There must be a camp. No, I can't get back up that. Can you make that jump, sweetie?
Oh, that hurt.
The Molly is putting the screws on it now. What about the other one? No, nothing. Gotta keep looking. All right, let's check around the chopper.
Of course, because that's where I want to be. I'm going to stop this one here because I think this is going to be a bit of an adventure. Oh, but it's a little lonesome. So we're going to let Laura just hang out there. I'm going to stop this. If you like some part of this, you know, if you haven't subscribed, click all the right buttons, do the little thumb, leave your comments. And until I see you again next time, live your life happy and build it beautiful. Bye-bye.